Hey, how's it going? Marty Schwartz here, saying hello to you. I've got a nice, easy set of chords, kind of a little easy song that is heavily influenced by Neil Young. So hopefully you can dig with that. And basically, there's basically two sections and kind of like a little intro kind of thing. So let me start with the intro. So we're going to take an E minor chord. What we're going to do is we're going to add our pinky, if you can, to the third fret of the B string, and that gives us E minor 7. And it gives a little extra moodiness to the chord. So we're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and to a D chord, or you can kick your middle finger off if you want. Adds a nice moodiness as well. Back to E minor. Let's check it out. And then what you could add is a little fill by hammering on the second fret of the A string, then open D string, and then second fret on the D string. So. That's too tricky. You don't have to do it. It's optional. So now we have what we'll call the verse, and it's E minor. Real simple stuff. E minor to C to D to G. And we're going to go 1 and 2 and to C, 1 and 2 and to D, 1 and 2 and to G, 1 and 2 and. So we can just keep a pretty easy as far as guitar goes. I mean, if you've only been playing a week, then, none of that's really that easy. But, if you've been playing a little bit, you're working on your chords already, it shouldn't be too hard. So what we're going to do is the next section, and it's going to go E minor, a little bit longer, to G. So just twice as long. So 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and G and 2 and G and 2 and. Check it out. A C chord, and we're going to just go down, down, chicky, chicky, down, down, chicky, chicky, down, down, G. So. Check that out again. E minor to G. All the parts again. The intro, the verse, we hopefully that was cool for you. You know,